Hello everyone, good morning. This week we are making a New Year card. So for that we need white sheet, brown sheet, sketch pens, oil pastel color, marker, fevicol and scissor. So first of all, A4 sheet is like a white sheet is like A3 size and it's folded like a card. And then on brown sheet we'll draw a circle and two U shape like petals shape on both sides, and we need yellow cutouts, semicircle two and one circle, sketch pens, marker and oil pastel colors. In first step we will take brown sheet and we will mark the lines more wider with a marker, black marker, and then we'll paste yellow cutouts on the brown sheet. Circle in the center and these two U-shaped cutouts or semicircle on the ears. After pasting these yellow cutouts, we will cut this shape out with a scissor, and don't cut it by your own, take your parents' help. After cutting, we will give a slit on the bigger circle from one side, but first we have to find the center point of the circle. Like this is the center point of the circle. Now we will make a cut, a slit from one side, and then we will overlap it. We will fold the ears to make it in a 3D shape. And just after overlapping it, we will paste it. Okay, put some fevicol and just paste it and hold it a while and then leave it for a drying, and then we will prepare the base. So for base, to prepare the base, just keep the brown sheet on the white sheet and then draw some lines and the feet of the mouse and one tail with a curved line, and then draw some lines and do some doodle art on this shape. Make some patterns in each and every shape, and you can fill different type colors in the base. Just I will fill yellow color on the upper part and green color in the lower part, and I'm using here oil pastel color. Just cover the upper part with yellow color and green color, light green color I'm using to cover the lower part, and then I will use dark green to show some pattern of grass. Now I'm using different colors sketch pen to fill these doodle art shapes. It's your choice. You can use any pattern or you can fill the shapes with color. It's up to you. So make some decorative pattern, attractive pattern. Now we will prepare the face of the mouse. Just mark black color in the center and mustache, mouth and eyes with the marker, and then paste the face on the sheet. Then we will write Happy New Year, or you can use any cutout with the message. Hope you like the technique. You must try this. Thank you and Happy New Year.